they were like 20,000 people playing for 20,000 people.
Listen, you know, it's like, I had an IT at a bed office in Japan, and like IT guy wasn't big. He's been there for the few parts of the day. He was a big Pat Metheny fan.
Yeah.
Him being Malmsteen. You look at Vince, or he fronted a classical symphony, or his own compositions. Was in Japan. Was playing, he's been with Japanese. Talking about Japanese concert, they're very like clinical on that.
So right.
Like,
right.
Because there's enough people on the island that any particular specialty has a significant recognition.
Right.
Following each other, they play. They kind of do, but here's the thing: they appreciate something, they exploit it as limits and expect. Yeah, but it gets it tends to be sometimes very narrow. Like the guy who can do crazy shit.
Yeah.
Like, can you improv song?
Funny thing is, they also in the U.S. mid-70s, what it happened was the jazz rock hit the mid-70s. People would go to Black Sabbath concert one day. Or the same night, come out, no, next day they would go to Weather Room. It was like, people just liked different things. And jazz had became part of rock and roll. It became part of the game.
Listen, Rush could have given the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame.
What the hell is
it considered rock and roll? It's considered jazz.
And I know probably more than you do.
Thank you.
got that melody right there. It's
changing. No, it took me three times. I didn't realize, oh, it's in my key. I'm so used to playing in sharp.
You gotta be careful. Don't throw them too quick. You notice I explosion. Throw them too quick. Like, this isn't working. Like, it actually do somehow over and over and over.
That whole thing.
Just let me, like, no, it's not working.
Yeah. I might be doing the same thing. No, I can hear that too.
You just rock them out, just like do a little set of us. Yeah, we figure people can just rock them out.
Well, yeah, oh, yeah, that's just.
Wearing my favorite shirt that Rachel got on.
Love this shirt.
It's my favorite shirt. Applies to me, right? The irony of it all. Alright, start out with a bang. Little Sunflower. Nobody got it.
No,
it's right. I'm not going to do that.
I got an anti-buzz dial.
Oh.
I can dial the buzz out.
I can dial some more
cars
in.
He's using his buzz, man.
He's got the buzz.
I'm using my buzz, too. I don't know.
Listen to this buzz. I've got different buzzes.
I've got
different
buzzes. I've got different buzzes. I have to have my buzz, right? You got the buzz.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. It's all good. It's all right.
I find my body, man.
I'm going out.